you can see, they've got two packed boats right now. Looks like word got out the fishing's been pretty good. I've never seen it quite this packed, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be great. All the reports are coming in that the pollock are huge, and there are even a couple of haddock and tons of redfish.
Yeah, we're all
so,
set. All set.
Wish me luck.
Okay, so it's pretty rough today. Not as bad, obviously, as my last trip, but it's not a whole lot. Probably about 4 foot smalls. Probably about another hour out there. I'm hoping we get some.
Alright, so we steamed about 2 hours out, much further than I was expecting, and which tells me we're targeting pollock. But no way to know until we start fishing. So I've already got the clams on, just waiting for the haul in.